subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from India Forums. Alt Balaji streamed its latest web series Bekaboo, starring Priya Banerjee and Rajeev Siddhartha yesterday, and here we bring to you a fun chat with them, where they shared about the show and more. Tell us a few details about the series.
You first?
Go for it.
Ladies first.
Okay. Well, Bekaboo is a thriller, as you guys all know. You must have seen the trailer. It's everywhere.
I am one hell of a fucker.
And it's based on a novel which did really great, and it was a best-selling novel written by Novoneel. It was called Black Suits You. So Bekaboo was based on that. And so far, we're very overwhelmed with the response of the trailer, and it's now streaming.
Yeah, so basically, it's about this journey of this author, and he writes erotica, and how after the success of his first book, he gets this fan who seems to be very obsessed with him, and how his life eventually goes, well, topsy-turvy. I mean, it just goes completely haywire, and how this character, you know, evolves from being a successful author to a really broken down man. I mean, it's a great, and I feel jo bhi humne trailers mein dekha hai, jo do teen trailers ke, you know, aapne dekhe honge, it's revealed very little of exactly how much is in store when you watch it, and you know, once we read the script, we were very gripped by it, and I hope the audience is as gripped when they watch it.
When I like read the, when the script was narrated to me, I was sold. Like, I remember meeting Akshay and he narrated the story to me, and despite of the fact that yes, it is an erotica, there were bold scenes, and that's something I'd never done before and never thought I would actually do. So I just heard him narrate it to me, and I was like, I have to do this. This was insane. Like, the whole story itself was so gripping when somebody's narrating it. I was pretty sure if it was executed exactly like that, people would love it.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah. I agree.
What is an instant decision to take up the show?
Yeah, because the thing is, my as an actor, I am very greedy about, you know, let's say playing an interesting character, right? And इस कैरेक्टर का जो ग्राफ है जो शुरुआत से लेकर एंड तक इट्स जस्ट माइंड बॉगलिंग सो फॉर मी इट वाज अ चैलेंज एज एन एक्टर सो इवन फॉर मी इट वाज मैंने तो किसी और चीज़ के बारे में सोचा तक नहीं आई वाज जस्ट थिंकिंग कि ओके दिस डायरेक्टर इज वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट अबाउट हिज क्राफ्ट आई यू नो आई हैड इंटरैक्ट विद माई को एक्टर्स एंड दे वर लवली एंड अबव ऑल माई कैरेक्टर वॉज सो ब्रिलियंट सो आई हैड टू आई मीन आई कुडंट हेल्प बट डू इट यू नो
आई लाइक टू क्रिएट अ बैक स्टोरी फॉर अ कैरेक्टर एंड आई लाइक टू write it down or visualize it because that really helps because we are the product of our past.
Needed a little bit of homework because it's just not any other mundane character you play, you know, go in front of the camera and you just wing it. So you had to put in a little bit of effort.
I mean, the response is great because everybody is like hooked, right? They are in, and that the main thing when you're showing a trailer of this kind of this, you know, the subject is ki the audience should be hooked. They would want to know ki bhai agle episode mein kya ho raha hai. And I think this is truly binge worthy.
Like, people have actually finished the show within like an hour, 2 hours of it releasing, and I've gotten messages where I'm like, wow, I'm not that passionate. It's like the Game of Thrones vibe, you know, people wake up to watch it, and I'm like, really, people actually woke up at 8:30, 9 in the morning and finished the show? So the response is unbelievable. I mean, to be very honest, I was not expecting such an, I knew it would do good, but you know, there's that point when you don't actually expect such a crazy response from people. That is overwhelming. Like, that is great because we've all worked so hard on it, and to see that people are loving it despite of whatever and however, you know, erotica, thriller, whatever it is, everybody's watching it, and that feels great.
Yeah. And there are very few, I've seen very few good well-made thrillers in India. You know, I mean, I'm dying to see them, and I hope we provide
In fact, one of the most known critics of Bollywood and called me personally and said that, you know, this gives me a very Indian basic instinct vibe, and it's come out so well, and it looks classy and it doesn't look cheap, and that is rare. And it was really nice to hear that, because you know, when you're part of something like that, you want people to actually see it like that.
What is the USP of Bekaboo in one word?
In one word?
I think the story.
Yeah, no, it is. It's a story.
It's a story. Yeah.
It's a story. I mean, like, you know, we have shot for it, and we've read the script, we've done readings for it, and I've dubbed, you know, sometimes in post-production. But whenever I see the screen, I'm hooked. And despite, you know, having read it, shot for it, I also want to know ki bhai agla aage kya hone wala hai. So in that sense the story is really strong, I think.
Yeah.
Did you ever feel uncomfortable while shooting for the bold scenes?
I mean, we knew what was there in the sense that script pe jo bhi likha hua hai, they all narrated it to us.
Yeah.
Way before we started shooting, we had readings. So it was not like a surprise on set, like, oh, this is not, I'm not going to do it or whatever.
It was very difficult to play my role, play Kashti. Kashti is something I never played before. So used to doing romantic characters and just be cute, innocent, and those are the characters I usually played in most of the work I've done before previously. Kashti was quite challenging because she was quite negative. I mean, when you watch the show, you'll get to know the layers of her character. But bahut maza aaya mujhe.
So it was, we knew what was coming, and honestly, to be very honest, it's not, I mean, it looks like that because saare ke saare scenes trailer mein dale hue. It's actually not that much when you watch it, it goes with the story. It's not ki jaan boojh ke on purpose you put it so people come and watch it.
Yeah, I mean, the thing is, all the bold, and so-called scenes, I mean, they are serving the story. And it's not ki, bhai, daali dete hai. Aisa nahi hai. It's basically... it's serving the story, and that's the thing. And also when you're shooting scenes of such kinds, it's also important that the director is sensible, and his sensibilities are great, and the DOP is good, and we lucked out, man. I mean,
we really did.
And the sensibility of the creator, I mean, everybody involved on the show, every single person was great, and I hope, we put in our hard work and all of that.
Like, you might call it an erotic thriller, but I think thriller is the main part of the story rather than the erotica. That's just a part of the story, but it leads it forward, but nothing more than that. I mean, in the story, he's an erotic writer. I mean, the story itself begins with that. So these scenes are not because we need these scenes for the story. I'm sure if he didn't put these scenes, the story will equally do as good.
Yeah.
But he's an erotic writer.
Yeah. I think whatever scenes are there, they are part of the story.
They're needed in the story. Otherwise, it will not really make sense, I guess.
Yeah.
Rajeev, you've been a part of most bold shows. Is it conscious decision?
Well, I've also done FOMO shorts before this and Kaushiki and all of that. So, but it depends. I mean, whatever. See, with me, it's very simple. I don't think about anything else but the script, the character and the director. And all three worked in my favor in this case. So, that's the thing.
A bold thing you've done in your personal life?
What are bold things? I'm just kidding. go for it.
Well, quit my job at an investment bank and taking up acting. That's the boldest thing I've ever done.
Yeah, that's. I remember when he told me the story. I was like, oh.
That's, yeah.
That requires a lot of bets. Yes.
And where about you?
Nothing. I mean, yeah, moving out of Canada and shifting to India and working with my family living there. I think that's pretty, we shifted countries, language, people, everything. I mean, as much as I still visit a lot, but it's a bold step, I feel, for a lot of
people. It is. I mean, leaving your homeland and...
Yeah, I couldn't speak Hindi when I first moved here, so I was like, what? But yeah, now I'm good.
Lastly, a message to all the viewers.
Bekaboo is streaming.
Do watch it. I'm hoping and I'm sure you'll like it, so... Hi, my name is Rajeev. You're watching me on India Forums.
Hi, this is Priya Banerjee and you're watching me on India Forums.
We hope you guys enjoyed this chat. If you did, do comment and tell us. Pooja Mahajan, camera person Venkatesh, India Forums, Mumbai.